Scattered showers and thunderstorms will be possible across the area for tonight. And as we head toward the midnight hour, maybe a few showers. There could be a little break here and there. And then more showers roll in as we head into the morning hours on Saturday. Doesn't look too terribly heavy, but showers, light to moderate rain, maybe an isolated lightning strike. Definitely no severe weather over the weekend, but it will be a chilly rain falling. And look at this, as we progress all the way into the afternoon, just kind of that drizzly, light rain, maybe a few embedded showers and isolated thunderstorms, and it's going to be quite chilly as well. So kind of a raw day on Saturday. Sunday, I think the rain chances start to slip away just a little bit as we start off in the morning hours going into the afternoon. We will see a few showers here from time to time, but rain chances start to come down and hopefully temperatures will start to come up just a little bit. So let's check out those temperatures for tonight. We should be dropping down into the low to mid 40s across the area, and with the wind, wind chills will be in the 30s as we head into the morning hour. So it is going to be quite chilly across central Texas down into the Brazos Valley. So make sure you have the coats ready to go. Then as we get into your afternoon hours on Saturday, well, it doesn't change too much. More 40s on the way for most of the area, maybe a few low 50s off to the east. And then as we head into your Sunday, temperatures pretty much hold steady here as we make our way into the morning hours on Sunday. But as we make it our way into Sunday afternoon, those temperatures should start to come up into the 60s area wide, and it continues to go up from there as we head into next week. So your first alert 10-day forecast, kind of wet and drizzly this weekend, maybe a few lightning strikes as well. No severe weather anticipated though. 48 for a high on Saturday, 65 on Sunday. That's a bit of an improvement. And then as we head into next week, it gets better. 76 degrees on Monday, scattered showers and thunderstorms will be possible. Then about a 20 to 30% chance of a shower or storm each and every day, Tuesday through Friday, and highs will be into the 80s for the most part. But as we make our way into the next weekend, it does appear that we will have another cold front on the way, and we may have another pretty significant cool down once again. Keep it right here on First Alert 25. I'm Chief Meteorologist Matt Hines, hoping you have a great weekend.